and welcome back to Makeup Mistress. Well, I'm Pamela and you're watching my YouTube channel. Well, today I'm back with some new products and their reviews. So yes, recently Fanac India sent me these two products of theirs. This one is the activated charcoal face mask and this one is their forest dew face serum. Let me just take you through these two. So yes, first I'll talk about this face mask. But let me just tell you that they have sent me these products a month ago. And if you follow me on my Instagram, you'll know that. And after I have used both of these products for a really long time, and today I'm here to talk to you guys about them. So let me just take you through the ingredient list of this charcoal face mask. It has aqua, it has rosehip seed oil, it has evening primrose oil, it has jojoba oil, and it has emulsifying wax. It has rosehip oil, it has evening primrose oil, it has jojoba oil, it has licorice extract, it has fuller's earth, it has lavender essential oil, it has tea tree essential oil, and what not, guys. This is actually filled with all natural ingredients, and after using this product, I'll definitely add the clip. Just after the first use, I saw a massive difference. It made my skin look glowy and clear. And the formula is, you need to just use it onto your face, just using a So yes, first you need to just pat your face with some hot water. You can just dip the towel and just pat it onto your skin, and then just use the mask onto your whole face and neck and wherever you want, and then keep it for 15 to 20 minutes, and then just scrub your face gently with some water again, and then just wipe it clean, and you'll feel the difference. Trust me guys, this is such a great product. The best thing is it is made in India, and we all are trying to avoid stuff that are not from India. So yes, I'm really happy that I connected and I got them. And this product is for combination to oily skin, which is my skin type totally, and it controls the production of more oil, it reduces the appearance of pores, cleanses and detoxifies the skin to the next level. And it is priced at ₹430 for a 50 gram product. I'll leave the link to the brand down in my description box. Please don't forget to check that out. And the next product that I received is their Forest Dew Face Serum with Niacinamide. So yes, this product is enriched with niacinamide, and it actually heals scars, marks, spots, acne's. It controls the production of oil. It reduces the appearance of your pigmentation and whatnot. This is a one, tiny, mini thing that will actually help in everything. The bottling is very nice. It has a dropper and it is glass, and the color of the glass is really dark, so that the sunlight cannot penetrate to it, which is really important, as this has niacinamide. And let me just read to you, it has some more good ingredients. It has tea tree, hydrosol, it has witch hazel extract. It is non-alcoholic, that is a great thing. It has again niacinamide, it has tulsi, it has neem extract, it has cherry blossom oil and whatnot. So yes, this is absolutely great for the skin, people who are suffering from marks and zits and spots and pigmentation and extra oil. They can definitely shift to this serum, and you can use this 2 times a day just after cleansing your face with some face wash, and then use this. And you can use this face mask, which comes in a very strong container in a tub, which is easy to use, and it has a plastic cover also so that the product does not drip or anything in any case. And you can use this product once or twice a week, and that makes a great combo, and it will actually solve a lot of problem that you face on your skin. And I highly recommend these two products, and they are not that expensive. They are made in India, they don't have any paraben, sulfate and stuff. So yes, great products to begin. And please let me know if you guys are already using them. I'll leave a link to their Instagram handle down in my description box, and please do check that out. And I absolutely loved these brands. You know, they are so hardworking. I feel we all must support them, and they're doing an amazing job. It is not only for the sake of supporting them, they are actually doing an amazing job, and I'm really happy, really proud of these brands. They are doing really well. They are you know, they are already customizing those products for your skin. They know the weather we live in, they know everything. So yeah, I think they are you know, great, and you should definitely give them you know, a chance and just use them onto your skin. And yeah, I think stay happy. And they are not that expensive also. They are very inexpensive. They're available. You'll never have to skip your routine. You can just stick to the products that you love. And yeah, that is it. So yeah, that was it for today's video. I hope you liked it, and I'll see you guys really soon with some new content. And till then, don't forget to stay gorgeous.